shifter stuff. So I thought for a little while I might have transmission problems when I'm in reverse. Turns out it's not the transmission at all. I can get perfect reverse if I hold this towards me and put it in reverse and then back up, and it never loses engagement. But watch, if I let go of the shifter right here, it's perfectly in reverse, and I do need to say the needle is aligned perfectly. Like, I can feel this is in reverse, but this never latched. See, watch. If I push it down just a little bit, now it latches and moves forward, but now it's partially out of gear. It's the same case with neutral. I put it in neutral, and it's in neutral, but this didn't engage properly. Watch. Now it clicked forward, but look, I'm partially out of neutral. So it seems like the actual shifter itself is not lined up with the transmission correctly, but the needle is. The needle is perfectly aligned. Actually, it's perfect. I mean, I can see, because when I'm holding it back and moving with how much play I have, it's perfectly within the letters. Now, first gear, I have to hold it in first gear. Watch what happens when I let go of the actual shifter. It moves upward a little bit, and then it kind of moves up out of first. Now, that's not really too much of an importance anyway. I don't use those gears. But it would be nice if reverse worked correctly. It's probably an easy fix. I probably don't even need to get under the car for this. It's probably just something in here.